the Mazda CX-9 receives a front and rear facelift. The highlight of the front end is the piano black grille, which makes the car look more elegant.
The CX-9 comes standard with a 3.7 liter V6 that's good for 273 horsepower and 270 foot-pounds of torque. When equipped with the optional all-wheel drive system, it's good for 18 miles in the city and 22 on the highway. The CX-9 has plenty of room to fit 7 passengers comfortably, but like with all Mazdas, it's designed to be driven. Therefore, all the controls are easily accessible to the driver. On the left-hand side, you have controls for your Bluetooth, and on the right-hand side of the steering wheel, you have controls for your cruise control. As you can see, it's easily accessible also to an optional TomTom-based navigation system. For the people mover of the Mazda lineup, safety wasn't an option. It comes standard with dual front airbags. It has side curtain airbags for the first, second, and even the third row. And it also has side airbags in the front row. Comes with four-wheel disc brakes standard, and also has ABS and traction control. Thank you for taking the time to look at this video. Please feel free to come visit me, Gabriel Cario, at Oaktree Mazda, a proud member of the Del Grand Dealer Group. We're located at 4250 Stevens Creek Boulevard in San Jose, California. Thank you.